The Time of Your Life is brought to you by Baptist Health and by Guardian Credit Union, where you belong.
I'm Virginia Whitfield.
And I'm Jack Gallicini. Welcome to The Time of Your Life as we get into Father's Day weekend here.
Oh, happy Father's Day to you. You're a good father, too.
Well, listen, and I'm a wonderful grandfather.
I know.
No, I'm the reason I'm a wonderful grandfather, I've got nine great-grandchildren. I mean, grandchildren that are great. And also I have one great-granddaughter-in-law. So,
oh, my gosh.
You know, we're up.
It's just a joy.
Up to about 10. And that's what makes it great. They're all, every one of them is special in their own
honor
way.
Your father.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And you know, it's Mike Holmes is coming back today. He's going to let us know bills that did not make it through the session. He's going to give you a little reason why on some of them, because everybody gets upset, especially, I think the one that comes to mind is the lottery, because everybody thinks it's the lottery, but it's a lot more than, if I have five fingers, this is the lottery, this is gambling. So you have to look at the whole picture.
Well, and that'll be very educational,
right.
You know, and it's not over. It's not, they're still working on things.
Yes, right.
And we have Victoria's. She's going to come in and get all you ladies looking good for Father.
For Father and for the summer.
And for
the summer.
Everything.
And then Jean Brown is the director of the Alabama Department of Senior Services. Senior centers are now reopening. She's going to give you the how, when, why, and what you can do to really have a good time at these centers.
Yeah.
So let's get into today's show.